场战印第安人，才投出七局无失分的优质先发，局势这场在棒球圣地洋基球场更是生猛。
A lot of options.
除了保送首局首打戏了 LaMahieu， 局势前五局投的生猛无比，没让纽约客敲出任何安打，直到六局下一出局，放在九棒的左打 Talkman 才破了无安打局面。
That one is looped to shallow left. It's going to duck in for a base hit. And the Yankees have themselves a hit. And Talkman has himself a double.
三无安打停在5.1局，让局池露出唯你小熊的无辜眼神。但水兵打线的支援没有停滞，全大联盟最会开轰的打线给局池满满的对白。
High fly ball, left field, God, a home run into the seats for Encarnacion. It's 5-0 Seattle.
第五哥再上身，伊克纳斯用的阳春炮帮助水兵再添保险分。至于连两打击二垒安的 Hilly， 八局再把长打升级。
Skies into right field and that ball is gone. 7-1 Seattle。
两分炮再进来，水手全场一路领先，局势也就越投越自在。
Fly ball center field. Romine puts it away for the second out.
7.2 局只被洋基打线敲出零星三支安打失一分。局池完成个人大联盟生涯至今最长的投球局数，超优质先发的表现，中场也带领球队10-1大胜洋基，终止了纽约客的3连胜，也维持了50%以上胜率，不让游击兵超车。